Welcome to La Paz. Well, after a bumpy long bus ride and some very painful border crossings, I finally made it across to Bolivia. Once I settled into my hostel for just a few hours until I head to Uyuni, I really wanted to check out Calle Jean. So here I am. It's a famous street for its colour. It's really pretty. Behind me is Isla Inca Huasi. It's a pretty impressive sight, just white salt everywhere. And then these huge cacti. I know that it doesn't take much to be taller than me, but seriously, these cacti are huge. So I'm currently standing where one starts, and it doesn't finish till way up there. Which is a salt hotel. So you guessed it, my whole entire room is made up of salt. There's the walls, there's the headboard, and even my bedside table is all made up of salt. Day two of my Bolivia salt plains tour, and at the moment we are visiting lagunas. This one actually makes me feel like I'm back in New Zealand, specifically Rotorua, because this one smells like sulfur. Oh my god, so I'm actually finishing the walk earlier, so I'm cold. I've got on like 5 layers, including thermals, but it doesn't seem to matter. Day 3, and we're starting the morning very early, and we're at a geyser field. This one behind me is so powerful. There's quite a few behind me too. There's no looking back. Welcome to San Pedro de Atacama. This is the main street. It's like a cowboy town in the middle of nowhere at the north of Chile. Just got in here from Bolivia today. Welcome to Venta del Mar. This place is really cool. It's like a seaside-y, touristy kind of town. It's got such an awesome vibe, and it's where I'm going to be spending New Year's.